for a sweet, sultry dinner. I know, we've been looking at each other across the cafeteria every now and then, making eyes and sort of like gesturing to each other. You know how we do. You know that gesture we have. I've seen some sparks in the air, and I've thought for a long time about asking all 18 million of you out on a date. So I thought tonight was the night when two become one. So this is Check, Please. It's a game that mixes the horrible atrocity that is Hand Simulator, trying to move your hand all over the place, as well as social anxiety and fear of commitment. So if you have any fears at all, this is the one that's going to bring them out of you. Oh gosh, she looks angry. Why are you mad? It's a little dark in here. Can you like it? Okay, jazz band, can you just keep it down for a second? Holy God. What? Why did I get a check already? Oh, didn't really work out, huh? Set up a blind date, brought you in, then you sat down, looked at me and thought, oh dear, dear God, no, I need to get out of here. Okay. Oh, different person this time. The lady with a tash. All right, it's a little dark in here. Can you light the candle? M'lady, no problem at all. I can light anything. Do you want me to twist the titty off? I can do that too. Okay, let's do this. I'm gonna grab this magic fire stick. All right, man, make fire. Okay, another one just appeared out of nowhere. Haha! I am magic. Watch this. Whoosh! See that shit? Here you go. Take that. It's from me to you, mon chéri. I just thought it would be nice to bring you out here finally and look at the moonlight through your mustache hairs. All right, could you pour us some wine? No problem at all, my love. Let me just grab the bottle here. No problem. Watch me go. Okay. That's gonna leave a stain. Okay, oh, that was a fake mustache. You're a liar. What else did you lie about? Can you actually swim across the Great Canal of Ireland? Or was your Tinder profile fake too? Never know who to trust anymore. Okay, here's your stupid wine. Glug, glug. I suppose your drinking problem was fake as well. Nope, you can't even hold a glass. I guess that was true. All right. I poured us some wine. There we go. I mean, I did spill the blood of our enemies on the table too, but it's like to have a bit of... What is your problem right now? I poured us some wine. Look. Glug, 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 glug. Drink. She didn't like the wine I poured. So I murdered her! That's where all the blood on the table is. It's not wine at all. Okay. They don't call me Jackanova for nothing, okay? Casanova Jack. That was my name in college. So if anyone knows how to woo the ladies, it'd be the Jack. And I'm going to do it this time. Look, happy smiley faces, yes. It's a little dark in here. Can you light the candle? For you, my love, I would light the world on itself on fire. There you go. Oh, oui, oui, mon chéri. Could you pour us some wine? I will pour you the stars themselves into your face. Okay, a little wine is fine. For some reason, it is getting all over the table as well. Oh, yeah, do you like some wine? Huh? Huh? There you go. Yeah, drink up your wine, Alco. You know what? I slave over this all day. And what do? You don't even like it. I get rid of it all. I stab you with the knife. Come here. Stabby, stab, stab. Turns out you're not supposed to stab people when you're on a date. Okay, speed dating. Okay, next. Bring in the next one. Okay. Looking good already. A spoon just materialized out of nowhere. It's the magic between us that is causing that. You know that, Sandra? You know, I've always admired you. As you deal with all those accounting books every single day. And I think to myself, man, if only she could account for her own happiness as well as she accounts for this company. Oh, yes. Some wine. Ah, these sweet, tender meatballs. Can you feed me 3 meatballs? I could, if that bottle wasn't pissing over the edge. Okay. Okay, do you want me to, like... Should I use a fork for this? I probably should, right? Okay. Here comes the meatball train. Choo-choo. There's one. You see how I'm giving you meatballs off my side of the table? Yes. Not actually a meatball. This one's a piece of poo from earlier. What? I was being nothing but nice. I was being the wonderful host that anyone has ever seen. Because they stabbed her in the face with the fork, wasn't it? My bad. I got the trash for a discount. Mademoiselle, would you like me to light this candle for you? Of course you would. Whoosh, the magic, the night is set ablaze right in front of us. Okay, I just gotta move my slow hand all the way over. Okay, don't knock those. Okay, it's inevitable to knock those. There's your wine. Okay, I'm gonna feed you a meatball. Here you go. Did I feed it to you? I'm not sure. What is your problem, lady? Okay, I came out here and I shaved my ass for nothing. Do I smell? No, I smell like a summer breeze. It's you that's the problem. It's a little dark in here. Can you light the candle? It's actually fine. Maybe if you didn't have glaucoma, you'd be fine. All right, here we go. I'm lighting the candle. Okay, oh, you're happy again? Wow. Needy much? Okay, I'm gonna get rid of my glass. I don't need it. I don't drink. I'm not an alcoholic like you, Sandra. Okay, sorry. Gotta break a few eggs and make a few baskets. Okay. One meatball. I don't know what you expect out of a relationship, Sandra. Okay, but if you were giving up on men 2 minutes into the relationship after I slave over these maples, then I don't fuck it. This is the I'm going to die alone forever in a bathtub filled of my own feces song. I know what it is. It's because of what I'm wearing, isn't it? Idea.
You were the man. We got this.
There is no way she can resist the charm of Jack now. even have my shirt buttoned. I haven't done that in years. Okay, Sandra, how are you? How was your day? This is the problem. I haven't just been asking about you. I've made it all about me all this time and my failings. But you know what, Sandra? Let's make tonight all about you. Here, Sandra, would you like some wine? I am going to pour it myself. Sorry about your knife. Ah, Sandra, the meatballs, they have arrived. Your face is looking ravishing. It's looking quite illustrious. Sandra, I just... Ah, Jesus Christ! It's okay, Sandra. Just burnt myself in a candle. It's fine, Sandra. I've been waiting a long time to tell you this, but I am your real dad. Or maybe I have to feed you three meatballs at the same time. That was the problem. That was the problem. Okay, Sandra, here comes the meatball plane. What? What more do you want? I ask about your interests and your feelings. I dress up nicely. I feed you the meatball. What do you want from me? Is it blood? Sandra, would you like a flower? I picked this myself. From the gardens on Mont Tibidabo. Here you go. Here you go. It's a flower. I got that for you. Sandra, want to see a magic trick? Watch. Hands fine. It doesn't even hurt. It's fine. Look, whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Magic, right? I can do this all day. Just whoosh.
Everybody. But thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, punch the like button in the face. Like, of course, and
bye bye, bro.